CAW balloon contest is a tag team table match. And is for the undisputed WWE Tag Team Championship. Approaching the ring, the undisputed WWE Tag Team Champions, the Barbarian and the Mastodon, the Tron.
What it's all about. That's the prize they're going after right there. In this tornado table match is an elimination style. Once a member of the team goes through a table, the match is
a big match here with so much gold on the line.
Lord, he's just hell-bent on naming his opponent.
Oh, that was brutal. Oh, not again.
And again he gets struck with that object.
Well, the situation in this match continues to get scarier, Michael.
Ramirez counters and takes advantage. A textbook suplex.
Now that's how you do it. Impact from that suplex. He's not gonna beat you with that move, but he's gonna make sure you feel it. Watch out here.
Ooh, a skull crushing impact. Mastodon squeezing down on the head.
Good counter by Ramirez.
Countered. temple. Bison has the headlock.
That kick almost took his head off. How does he do that? Oh, no!
And again he exits the ring.
He's picked up a table.
And now, looking to put him away.
On that table, not where you want to be. There's a table. Great counter. Not this.
An aggressive shot to the midsection.
The Mastodon felt all of that.
Nice reversal.
And another table has entered the match.
Belly suplex.
Boy, he's really done his homework for this match. Off the apron and down to the floor.
Oh, look at this. He's out of the ring again. Bison with thunderous impact.
Not much the official can do, right? Look out! Oh, out of nowhere! Oh, he's in trouble now.
He's looking at it again.
What a move by the Barbarian! He's stretching out that torso, checking for any bruises, and you know they're there.
The Mastodon. The Mastodon. Slow. Ramirez controlling the arm. Ramirez into the head.
Uh-oh, he's got it again. A face buster.
We saw it all in this match, King. And those repeated blows to the skull. Oh, my.